Does art have to be pretty? Do art films have to be a deep and profound means of expression? Is this video a form of art? Am I art? Is this considered art because it has some bogus, pretentious meaning that you interpreted from it? Do we really appreciate art, or do we just pretend because it makes us feel smart? Nicolas Cage. What defines the tools used to create art? By creating art, am I vomiting my thoughts onto the canvas of life? Not the bees. Not the bees. Why is it that art films have absolutely no meaning whatsoever? Why do some art films only appear to show how pretentious the artist really is? They're in my eyes. My eyes. Is this artistic because I slapped a filter over it and spoke in a whispery voice? Why did you even watch this? Why can I only speak in rhetorical questions? Why have I suddenly started jump cutting? Is this video art?